Hello, I am Shaji. Welcome to Abacus tutorial. Abacus or soroban is a calculating device which is used to do some calculation, basic calculations, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division in a simpler and an easy way. And this is a software version of the Abacus. And in this video, I'm going to show how this abacus, how the numbers are represented in the abacus, and what an abacus is. Abacus is a mechanical calculating device, and this is the structure of an abacus. Abacus, there will be a frame, and there are some beams, and through the beams, there will be some beads. And there will be one set of beads on the top and four sets at the bottom. The bottom beads are called earth beads and the top ones are called heaven beads. The value for each heaven bead is 5, and here there are four earth beads. Each of the earth bead is having a value 1 each. And in this software version of Abacus, I used to represent this first beam is for ones, or this beam represents ones, and the next one, this beam represents tens, and the next one, this one represents hundreds, and here this beam represents thousands, and the next one 100,000s, and so on. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, and 100,000 is the maximum limit for this abacus, and there is no decimal representation functionality given in this version of Abacus. When the heaven beads are on the top and the earth beads are on the bottom side, then the Abacus is in a reset position. That means the value represented in the Abacus is 0. Suppose if you want to represent the value 1 and see, click OK. One earth bead moves upward. That means this represents one. One earth bead from the ones beam moved up or set. That means one. It is having a value. Now the abacus is having a value 1. Okay, let me clear it and let me set 2 now. Two beams, two earth beams set. So the abacus is having a value 2. Clear, and I'm going to set 3 now. Okay, this is 3. 3 earth beams are set. And let me set 4. 4 earth beams are set. And there is no 5th earth beam to move upward. So let me click. In this case, see, if you want to represent 5, the heaven bead is set. So the heaven bead is set. When it moves down, then it is set position. Now the value in the abacus is 5. Now suppose if you want to represent 6, 5 plus 1, 6. One heaven bead is set plus one earth bead is set. So it is 6. And to represent 7, 5 plus 2, it is 7. 5 heaven bead, 1 heaven bead equal to 5. 5 plus 2, 1 plus 1, 5, 6, 7. Now it is 7. Let me clear it. And if you want to represent, we have to move this heaven bead down. That is 5, 6, 7, 8. 3 earth beads up. Let us see. Yeah, it is 8. And if you want to represent 9, all the beads in the once bead is set. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, all the beads in the ones units are used. So this is a single digit, maximum possibility of single digit representation. So it is very clear that if you want to represent, if you want to go for a two digit number, the number is from 10 to 99, you have to use the tens beam as well for the representation along with the ones. Let me clear it. And how to represent 10? Okay. So one earth beam moved up. So the value for this one is 10 because this is the beam 10. And if you want to represent 20, two earth beads in the tens beam will move upward or set. Yeah, it's 20, that is 20. Let me get. Let us see how to represent 30. Yeah, it is 30. 10, 20, 30. Clear. And 40. All the four earth beads will be set in the tens position. So it is 40. Let me clear it. For representing 50, the heaven bead will move down. Okay. 5, 0. Here no beam is set, no bead is set, so it is 0. 5, 0, that is 50. Clear. If you want to represent 60, 5 plus 6, or this is 50 plus 10, 60, and there is no beads in the ones position, so it is 60. Clear. And to represent 70, 5, 6, 7, and here we have no, that is 0, 70. Let me clear it. If you want to represent 80, then 5 plus 3 more to be set. 5, the heaven beam, plus 3 more earth beads will be set in the tens beam. 80, next one 90. So all the beads in the tens beam is set. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And here no value, so it is 90. Clear. If you want to represent a value 11, then 1 from tens and 1 from ones should be set. Let us see. 1, this is 10 position. This is 1. This is in ones position. That is 11. If you want to represent 13, 1, 3, that is 13. Clear? If you want to represent 19, 1, here 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, that is 19. Clear? So if I want to represent 53, here we can set 5 and 3 in the unit position. This is 53, 5, 3. Clear. If you want to represent 100, 1 is set from the hundreds position. If you want 400, 4 in the hundred position, and tens 0, ones also 0. Let me clear it again. And if I want 500, of course, only the heaven beam from the 100 position will be set. 500, clear. If I want 530, 530, that is 530. Suppose if I want to set 538, 5, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 in the ones position, 3 in the tens position, and 5 in the hundreds position. That is 538. Clear. If I want to represent a number 1000, so 1 will be set from the thousands position. If I want to represent 10,000, this is 1, 0000, that is 10,000. If I want to represent 100,000, 1 0 0 0 0. So in the 100,000 position, 1 is, and the rest of the places it is having 0 values, that is 100,000. I want to represent 100,000 and 5. 5 is set in the 1's position, 10's nothing set, that means 0, 100's also 0, 1000 0, 10,000 0, 100,000 is 1. So it is 100,000 and 5. I want to represent 100,045. So 4 set here, 5 here, 100,045. If I want to represent 100,345, 345. This is 100,000. In 3 in the 100th position, 4 in the 10th position, and 5 in the 1's position. 345, 100,000. 345. So if I want to represent 500, can you guess how it is done? We have to move the heaven bead down from the 100th position, then it will be 500. If you want to 800, we have to move 5, 1 heaven bead plus 3 earthen bead to be set in the 100 position, so that it will represent 800. Okay, this is a simple way of representation of numbers in an abacus. The heaven beads are carrying values of 5, and if it is in the position of 1, then the value will be 1. If it is in the position 10, then it will be 50. And if it is in the position 100, then it will be 500, and so on. And all the earth beads are having one value, and there will be 4 earth beads. And if you set 1 bead, then we will be having 1. If you set 2, then it will be 2. If you set 3, then it will be 3. And if you set 4, it will be 4. And the earth bead, if it is in the 1's position, then it will be holding a